Quiplash is. If we have the audience settings on right, which should work.
Yeah, I will.
This is
make
one of
sure.
my favorite games to play, especially in a party setting, especially with you guys. Because literally, the point is to just write jokes.
Yeah.
The whole point is to write jokes. There's going to be a code in the corner.
Yes.
And if you're fast enough, you can join the game with us and probably school our asses.
Yeah, and probably school our asses. And, what else?
My name's gonna be Wizard.
Cool. So should I go Bruiser?
I guess so.
Spell Bruiser.
Honestly, if you spell it wrong, it'll still be funny.
Yeah, right? Alright, cool. Let me go to the page first.
The Wizard and the Bruiser live show will happen when we have even remotely enough listeners to justify the cost of travel.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and lock in Bruiser real fast. And then,
Make sure the audience settings are on. Also, if you don't get into the game to play with us, you can still use the room code that's gonna show up, and you'll be able to vote on answers. So you can determine the entire, trajectory of the game.
Now, I'm not going to manually censor in hopes that this just goes off okay, right?
Yeah.
We'll see what happens. If we have to quickly quit out of the game because someone says something horrible, then we might, but for now, we'll keep it all right.
You have a very low opinion of gamers to think that they would just spew ruin people's enjoyment of a nice thing.
By the way, there are a lot of banned words now. $20 to ban a word. The donate button is in the About Me section. Somebody recently banned a couple words and told me not to say what they were. Me and Jake. So people are probably losing their fucking minds right now. So anyways, this isn't a long 30 seconds. It's back. We're back. Refresh. We are back.
Yeah, we're back. Hit refresh.
Maybe I need to hit refresh on my shit. We're streaming, right? Yeah.
We're on the air.
All right, cool.
So the number one thing you got to know about me is that I went to fat camp for 2 summers and I cleaned up pussy-wise. Because it turns out that what it takes for a chubby boy in America to actually be sent to a camp to lose weight is they need to be dying. And for a girl to be sent to a fat camp in America, she just needs to be 10 pounds overweight and hate her mom.
All right, let's do this.
All right, so get that room code.
So jackbox.tv, the room code is FJYL. Popping in, and anybody else wants to join us, FJYL is the room code. Just go to jackbox.tv. We already got some fuckers in here. And we're in. All right.
And throughout the entire game, you can use the code to be the audience.
Yeah.
And your votes will determine who wins individual rounds.
All right.
So if we get real quiet, it's because we're getting prompts on our phone.
Yeah.
We gotta provide answers. All right. It's nice that we're doing this.
Yeah, man. This is great. I play TKO and Quiplash a lot on Lex Luthor's Game Night. It's like a end of the episode kind of bonus flex. How the fuck did I make it in? Well, join us in the audience and we'll be doing multiple rounds.
Anyone who wants to join the audience can.
People are just writing curse words trying to figure out what the censors are. Alright, round one.
Let's do it.
I'm going to beam 2 prompts to your device.
Answer them. How many people do you think are in the voting audience right now?
It'll tell us.
Everyone votes on the winner.
We got 115 people still watching us.
That's
great. And a lot of those people, a lot more will probably come in because it's just people refreshing their shit.
Oh, then there's the weird. Then there's people that will just look for games of Quiplash in order to school strangers.
Audience, play along.
God, I don't even. You're so fucked right now. It's so funny.
You've been doing this. It's.
All right, I'm just gonna answer a bad one there.
Yeah. Oh, I'm using too much time for this one.
Shit, I don't know. Do you have a wizard laying around that can Mexicans enter? There you go. The worst question to ask during the White House tour. Oh, okay.
It's always so sad. The one guy at the bottom who's struggling to do their answer at the last time.
So yes, Jake is a banned word. Yeah.
Oh wait, who banned me?
Someone did $50 and got Jake and the word "the" banned.
That's a good use of money.
People are losing their shit right now.
Wait,
and he said not to tell anybody, but I think the cat is now out of the bag. So
troubling thing to notice on your shirt tag.
Okay, here we go. Blank. I mean, for the record, if you had verifiable Hitler mustache, that would be like the most valuable substance on Earth.
That would be huge.
That's like very rare. Bjorn
got the words banned. He didn't want me to say it first, but I think it's gone on long enough that we could say it. Jake Young, Oliver McNeely, Wizard in the Breezer. Yeah. But I would like to imagine they're saying the only word that I actually banned from chat.
Interesting.
I went with Hitler mustache.
But if you want to win the audience, look, but the audience went flesh.
Oh, okay.
So Nazi reference, not like an easy win.
David Schwimmer probably
I apologize.
Get to voting.
That's such a good one. Can you guess the shitty one I did?
I mean, you got a pity vote.
I just stared at it and I was just like,
here's where you press your advantage. Say, like, you're here for me. I'm the celebrity.
I'm the celebrity crush right here. So you gotta put, go for the porn. Hey, thanks. People are loving the SpongeBob episode.
That's very good to hear.
A lot of really good feedback on that. And actually had a guy on chat. Nice. I got one sympathy vote. Who could it be? One guy freelanced, was on here, and he does freelance animation for SpongeBob, so we got to talk about it a little bit in chat, which is super fucking cool. He said Squidward's a bitch to animate.
Vote on your devices.
I've seen several episodes of MythBusters about why the other episodes of YouTubers are wrong about the food.
Yeah.
I mean, it's weird that we just stopped going the second video camera technology got really good.
Uh-huh.
That's a little odd.
Yeah, for sure.
Like, just send a GoPro up there. It can't be that expensive.
To get up to the moon?
Yeah.
Just shoot it on up to the moon.
It's not a good round for us so far.
I thought that was good. I gave you, I mean, it wasn't a pity vote, though. It was just straight up. An odd headline to see in the cover.
17 chance for blank. Put in your votes.
I'm a little biased on this one.
You're playing to the hosts. Playing to the damn hosts.
That's a part of the, there's elite level strats here. That's what I'm saying. It's not...
Can I play just on a mobile or is it only PS4? No, you can get on your phone, your laptop, anything, and play this. You can play on your iPad.
If you just use your phone.
Go to your browser, hit jackbox.tv, and hit that room code on the top right. You can wow. Alright?
Now that people can finally see my face, they're like, you know what? Let's get less genitals there.
Next one.
Good luck at your job, Weed Assist.
Fuck yeah, Weed Assist, man. Weed Assist animator in Canada. He did all my art in my About Me and everything.
Oh, that's amazing.
That's all him.
I love that. Yeah. I love the lizard logo.
He does so fucking good.
I'm gonna vote Klitz Timber. Because it's my favorite Earth, Wind, and Fire song. I mean, if you don't get the radio edit, the original album version.
If only you got, what is your favorite Earth, Wind, and Fire song? It's been such a good, you definitely
want. I will remember. Dancing in September. Never was a cloudy day.
Man, this is what's so good about having guests come in, because this is the exact moment I think I would start to, like, fall apart, and your energy is just fucking pushing me into the stratosphere right now. Thank God. Julia came in here, I was like 3 hours in, she was just like, what? I was like, man, I need you. I need this in my life. Remember when dining at a sushi restaurant, you should never ever
needs more kids.
Needs more cumin? Actually, mention nanking. What is nanking?
Oh,
don't tell me what nanking. Wait, do you know what it is?
I mean, yeah, it's a horrifying genocidal.
Nanking.
Yeah.
Yes, the devastation. Mention Nanking. I thought nanking was some sort of sexual move.
Watch me whip.
Avoiding shit.
Oh, watch me nanking.
The people, yeah. The rape of me.
Yeah, there we go.
Of course.
I like that the is what's
blurred out of that guy. So good.
Assign your marriage.
Ooh.
God, never looks around when you're eating sushi.
In front of you.
You're married to
You know what? That's too mean. That's too mean. I'm going to go with the misspelled cuckold joke.
Yeah, thank you, actually. I'm going to say thank you, even though I definitely didn't write either of those.
Terry the Gnome, we absolutely should do a Battlestar Galactica episode.
Yeah, we will definitely do it. I need to watch Battlestar Galactica. I was listening to that episode when Holden was talking about the skin tag next to the... That was threw up. His voice while I was eating sushi. Thank you, everybody. I wrote she's fucking in front of you. My mind is breaking. Misspelled cuckold joke is my thing.
The name of a holiday you may quickly make up to get out of work.
Of course we'll do Star Trek, see you guys. Get ready, it's by the way. We're going to get a lot of suggestions for episodes.
Oh, did you tell them that we didn't have one yet? Robonica, I like the Futurama reference. Veteran Wizard Appreciation Day. Crayon Shin-Chan? We're not doing an episode on Crayon Shin-Chan. You guys not do episodes on stuff everyone else touches. Ooh. So what's your suggestion, Cubix Root? Where's the untapped potential? Where's the veins that we haven't, that everyone else hasn't tapped? I put you in the spot. RuneScape episode. That we would have to like bring in like ringers, because I just did not. I missed that entire era.
Double the points and bonuses, double the excitement.
I mean, honest to God, we will do an episode about hentai one day. It's like too ripe of a topic.
Folks in the audience can try the audience play along while we wait for
all right. So I was texting. I'm getting texts from Andrew Short and Reed Baylor.
Uh oh. If anything, like, you have to, like, break through.
I'm just gonna write non-answers. Okay. It's the second one I always get just fine. It's the first one that always gives me a hard time. Is this 24 hours without caffeine or any stimulants? That is correct, Brandon Chella. Okay, I drank a little bit of coffee this morning just so that I wouldn't have a caffeine hangover because I drink a cup of coffee every morning. But other than that, yeah, it's a strange
The word moist.
Moist is good. Moist for Pussy style, but Meowschwitz.
Meowschwitz is a fun play on words, but it reminds me of all those relatives I don't have anymore.
Oh, right. Yeah, but I'm sorry for voting for it.
All is forgiven.
Wow, that was fast. My player icon is 100% accurate. I do it. Let's see which one it is. I'm the only one who voted.
The audience is down.
So good.
Which is weird because Hitler mustache didn't do as well.
Yeah. Well, this was more creative.
It's hard to get a bead on you guys.
Creative use for a corn dog.
Oh my God! I've never hit an answer quicker. butt house.
It does
in the middle
sense.
Of us.
Yes, we'll definitely do a Witcher episode, or at least an episode on CD Projekt Red.
No, here's the thing. We do the Witcher episode, but it's just the Polish novels that nobody has read.
Only the lore, the Polish books that came out.
Yeah, exactly.
It's pretty good.
I mean, it's the. I hear they're alright. The author actually kind of hates. Ooh.
Wait, you wrote Butthouse?
I told you, I was like, I don't know how to answer this, so I just wrote Butthouse. I was like, I'm just gonna write a non answer. Remember, I was like, fuck it.
For the audience.
Stacey Peterson wrote those books.
To join the audience, you go to jackbox.tv and you use the code up in.
Yeah,
there.
Up top.
There. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
I can, like, reach it.
Yeah, right there.
Uh-oh. E-Mass! That's the only one I saw. It's the only one I had time for. I was too busy doing visual gags.
I took my time just re-jerking that D and rubbing that V, and it won me over.
Booty Magic, Cards Against Humanity is for facile-minded babies.
Gustron Kaiju says... First of all, how would we play Cards Against Humanity? I guess I just have the video feed running, but we just play it... Like here?
I'm saying if we really want to ball hard.
Better than that because we make up the jokes. We don't get fed the jokes by a bunch of cards.
Or better than that, we should play apples to apples.
The thinking man's
box. The thinking panic button. The panic button phrase for me from now on. The future opens with everything for us except shit and hold this bathtub. Fuck robots. Oh shit. That's actually really okay. That's good. I need to check my tub, by the way. Ben was in there for a very long time. Just a little
it's
while
the
ago.
Only way he could relax enough for that radio call. He had to shit in the tub
exactly.
For the time's sake. I'm using Cards Against Humanity for answers, and I love... Hi, Undead Team. Doing all right. Hanging out with my buddy playing video games.
What's up, man? We're playing video games. You know what I should do? I should probably do this for another 12 next hours. Actually, more than that.
20
hours? No way, I've been doing it for 4. Oh, okay.
Load on your devices.
I forced release.
I'm doing this for 8, so 24. What's 24 minus 8? Is 16? More hours?
Yep.
So double what I've already done.
Correct. I mean, you're gonna have. It's...
That's not bad actually, because honestly, yeah. Okay, thank you, AFK. Honestly, that's not bad though. Thinking about that, that's actually. This has been a pretty fast 8 hours.
Here's the thing: is your mistake was bringing in friends to like try and like help the time go by faster, when really like the pros just kind of entered this catatonic fugue state,
right,
where it's just them in their shitty rooms with the globe, the monitor,
gaming. Yeah. Godfather.
R.I.P. Hogan. Nah, he's fine. On this, the day of my daughter's fucking, you come to me. I love
your pizza.
That's funnier. That's funnier.
That's the thing. I fucked your daughter is the worst thing to say, but I love your pizza is technically funnier.
Mama mia. So
I will definitely do a Madoka Magica episode. And Gastron Kaiju mentioned that we got him into Evangelion, so that's awesome. I mean, Evangelion, I don't thank you for it. I spent way too much time thinking and reading about their never-ending rabbit hole of the series.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you, Laffy Hubbard. It's you've been getting a lot of good reaction from the Zelda episodes.
Yes, I got a really good comment earlier today about how much someone loved that episode, those episodes.
Heavy Petting Zoo is such an uncle joke. But the other answer doesn't quite fit what the prompt was. I just didn't want it random.
I'm doing Uncle Joke.
You doing Uncle Joke?
How about a 999 Zero Escape episode? I would do that.
Yeah, you don't have to like play through all of them.
It's hard. I have 999. I lent it to Marcus actually. I want to find out what he thought about it. I don't know if he's given it a shot yet. Jake taking this serious. I have to figure out what band word they're using.
Oh yeah.
Next in the hopper, a terrible.
Thanks for the work on which the Bruce J.
Lake has gone. Do it.
How'd I get over here?
Time to vote.
Ah, neat.
Hold on one of his Neo streams. Yeah, true. Here he goes, the SS Titanic. Unsinkable Bench. You guys got Unsinkable.
There, yeah.
Jake, I watched Magical Creatures and Where to Find Them last night with Lexi. It was so fucking bad.
Oh my god,
it was so... I mean, of course, right? But I thought it would at least be like a fun romp. And it was like the third act was so...
Is that Eddie Redmayne?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And he's very like... He literally says at one point to like the character, he's like, I tend to just annoy people. And I was like, yeah, you do. You're really annoying. Like, you're really annoying main character. 999 was hard as hell. Keep getting stuck. Yeah, I played through it once and I was like, wait, you want me to do what? You want me to play this all over again without skipping anything and like... do it different, and I was just like, I don't know if I can do that. I got like other games I want to play, so. Troy Baker and Nolan Northweek. What are you talking about, Midgey?
The voice actors.
Oh, well, yeah, I know they're voice actors, but it's their week.
I don't know, they've done like a lot of stuff.
They've done it all, man.
Possibly that'd be an excuse to have Marcus do his Marston voice again.
Yeah.
Come up with the full name for this acronym.
You can skip the remake.
Come up with a full name for this acronym, PPP.
Me too, I got the same.
And this is the last round, everybody gets the same.
Oh. I'm taking a risk, I'm doing it weird. Thank you, Based on Visions, for the follow. And if you'd like to donate to this little show, I'm raising money on this stream. Please click the donate button in the About Me section. This is going to help me stream full time, which I'm going to start doing next week as I build my gaming PC so I can do this on the pro level. You fucks. So please push the donate. Also, in the About Me section, there are incentives like banning words from chat. If you notice the word V is banned, you can make any word you want banned for $20. And those do double up if you do, you know, 40, etc. So, please, if you want to donate, and I'll put the link in the chat.
I freaked out and just answered, like, the week, I don't even know.
Okay.
You get 3 medals.
Pretty puppy flower. Nice.
Okay.
Give out penis puppers. How many penises? How many penises right off the bat?
Poppers preventing premium pickles, pussy PMS, prison penetration party, penile prostitution for balls, personal pan vagina.
I gotta laugh. Oh, and important for this round, you have 3 votes to give. So you can give one answer 3 votes or distribute them as you see fit.
A lot of penis.
Yeah. I just did a little sprinkling of penis votes.
I went for the non-penis or pussy ones, which was impossible.
You just admired it. Hi, Sailor Nibiru.
Hey, what's happening, Sailor Nibiru?
Are they like an old?
No, I don't know if I've ever met that person before. I don't know. They don't look familiar. There are certain ones. If we insist was on earlier, Bjorn,
if there's a weird mix of, like, droppy bands and Holdenators, like, you can get along.
Yeah, mesh it up, you know. We do Lexi Loves Game Night, we have a lot of fun doing... Do you know Sailor Nibiru from Droppy?
I don't know, but they had, like, an air of...
The chat is pretty intense for Droppy.
They're very passionate tweens.
Personal pan vagina, almost!
All right, so what audience member just...
I was like, the obvious choice is personal pan pussy or penis, but I'm gonna go personal pan vagina, if it makes no sense.
Hey, look at you!
Nice.
You were second place.
And you were third, right?
I missed it. It already went by too fast.
I think if you write nonsense...
Best answer was September.
September with 91% of the vote. That's pretty unbelievable.
Count
just for the stream. Fuck yeah, Led Arson.
Reroll, man. Let people.
New players, absolutely.
Uh oh, I think I'm gonna get boxed out of this.
I know, yeah. MF15. Well, we do have the lag in our favor. Okay.
All right, cool.
All right, I'm gonna do one more round of this, and then I'm gonna go on a walk around the block while you entertain these fine folks.
You're gonna see your viewer counts just like.
No, I doubt it. I think this is where we're at, man, which is great. 130. I had never gotten past 70. 75, I think that's maybe the highest I ever got, and then we hit 300 at one point in the last block. And 130 is huge.
Poor Bjorn.
130 is huge. Oh no, Bjorn. Everybody's in.
Alright.
Bingus.
Hey. Jif Fork loves you too, Laffy Hubbard.
Hey, yeah, we'll definitely do TKO, and maybe even some of the like quizzier ones or whatever. TKO is my shit. I love
TKO is really fun, especially if like people. Because that's not as big time yet.
Hey, Sailor Nibiru, playing Persona 5, stopped in to support me. Thank you so much. I really want to play Persona 5 real bad at some point as well. The problem is, Jake, I wanted it to be the first game I streamed, like on a long thing. And did you read the whatever about it?
I read the thing, and I have a very unpopular opinion about it.
You liked it. I just wished I could have streamed it.
I mean, you can up until a certain point.
Up until 7-7, right? Yeah. But I'm going to be building my PC, too, over the next week, so I can't actually until that happens, even.
You can tell we're just like, we don't want to fuck this one up.
Yeah.
Oh, that was...
I'm the worst. This is stupid. So quiet. Sorry, I was trying to think of the thing to say. I'm back now from the dead. I recently built my own gaming PC after years of consoles. I get it. I get to play all my favorite games from 2006 in ultra-high settings. Yeah, I think the first thing when I get
Under the wire.
When I get my gaming PC, I think the first thing I'm actually going to do is a fucking Dark Souls run through, just because why not?
Don't forget to install the 50 mods you need to actually have a PC
running. Yeah, you need DS Fix at least.
An odd sequel to James the Giant Peach. James and the Giant, Stacy Keach, James.
Giant, see, James the Giant, James go to rehab.
James and the Giant James goes to rehab.
I'll go with Stacy Keach because you messed up in the lead-in. What's happening to the excuse? How you doing, man?
Huh. Release me!
Yeah, my boss at the end of the day today. Yeah?
My condolences. That's
release me!
Fuck, I can't remember the words I banned. You banned me and Jake. I remember. Did you ever get Microsoft Fury 3?
Hmm?
What? This is what happens when I start reading the comments a lot. Wow, Stacy Keach just ripped open the competition.
Wait, was AFK Werewolf the one that was stealing jokes from,
Bjorn?
No, Bjorn can't make it because he lives in a forgotten realm.
Oh, right, it might have been. That's a goat, not mama. Well, how is he, how did he get Stacy Keach? What's he, seriously?
He's having sex in a barn.
No. Goat, not mama.
No.
Mmm.
Incest or a lame joke?
I'll go with the incest.
Yeah. When in doubt, begrudgingly vote for incest.
Chatting's in a language they don't speak. There you go. Mm. I live in what? What did you say Bjorn lived in?
A forgotten realm.
Ah, yes.
A land lost to wizards.
Eastland. I use Stacy Keach because it rhymes.
Sister Fister did the incest joke. Which, wait, stay on brand, Sister Fister.
What a...
Motoran! What a mopey mule would say. Who is too much? I'm Ben... don't make fun of Ben's depression.
I apologize. I wrote it.
You wrote it?
I wrote it.
Oh, well, now you get the bro vote.
Don't.
Yeah. He tries so hard, and none of it's making him better.
Somebody gave us a compliment. Let's read it.
Yeah.
Listen to the SpongeBob episode today. It was great. You guys rock. Thanks, fat tacky cats. Hold on, let me the stream to the donation reward stack. If I donate $100, do I still get personalized thank you art from Lexi? Yes.
No.
Yeah, they do.
People still sending you money, you need it to live.
Yes, I need it to live. Please click the donate button in the About Me section if you want to donate to the show. Any amount is amazing and appreciated and so grateful for it. And yes, if you do donate $100, you'll get the original art from Lexi, and you'll also get to ban five words?
That's a lot.
Words. That's a lot of words.
Well, it's $100.
Mm-hmm.
What's ripping you off is that he says you need a new Mr. Magorium Wonder Future Youth Lecture. It's really good. I concur with the first one. So if you want me to bias your vote, nice! Good hey. Job, Jake. I voted for you.
Lost the audience.
What's the
It's a wrap.
I'm sorry, Bingus. I don't mean to shit on your answer.
It's a fine answer.
Well, they were both references.
Mr. McGorium's Wonder Emporium is not a reference. It is a state of mind.
Jake's like,
fuck you in this distance. Get the dark out of here. Wait, is that a Spider-Man turn off the dark reference? Oh shit, I like get the dark out of here, but it's not a reference though. No, I gotta vote my heart. Spider-Man, get the dark out of here.
Is that what that is?
I mean, it's how my brain is justifying.
I just assume it's everything is racist, so I'm just assuming that's somehow trying to be racist.
Oh, there was a Y at the end.
Yeah,
it might have supported thing. Racism.
You may have just supported racism, Jake. It's racist.
You know what? My innocent heart refused to just assume the Spider-Man music.
Always, when it comes to Twitch, I always lean towards racism. Love you guys. Jake needs to be on the stream more often. I love how you spell Jake, J-A-apostrophe-K, in order to not get that banned. Why do owls not get this?
I just have one more.
I just want to apologize for this one, because it took a long time. At first I was going to say because you're a wizard, Harry, but that's lame.
Mm-hmm.
I tried to think.
Oh, this is one of yours?
Which one do you think is mine?
Oh, I mean, hopefully it's the one I voted. Yay, I voted for that one.
You're the only one. Jork, Jake, see, people have voted other witches too.
Yeah. That's my norm. Don't wear it out. The title of a cookbook written by a cowboy. Yeah. And vote. Beans and butts. Shit, beans and butts is good.
Some butts. So the second one I would say revise it, simplify it. It's a little wordy. That's if I was giving notes.
Yeah.
But I like it. I like the impulse. I like the thought. It's there. It's all
you
right there.
You just feel like it's not right for what we're.
It's just not right for what we're looking for here.
Of course, I lost to Sister Fister.
A wizard. I just gave you the critique.
Yeah, I thought that was the joke.
I didn't know. Somebody right in. I'm sorry, Jake. I just insulted your comments.
Fine.
It's
great.
This would be their campaign song. Sounds like a Dune character. Oh, Jack Young.
Your votes.
Just to be ready for office, this would be their campaign song. The sound of silence.
You know what? I also have chubby fingers, and I feel for sound of silence. So you know what? I get my vote. It's a real condition. These nubby sausages, and it's about time America stood up and helped. I'm getting a drink.
Get a drink.
Yep.
Get a drink.
Wait, is that just round one?
I think so, because we're playing the second game.
Holy crap.
Oh my god, so many follows. I came here. Let's see. Rainbow from Robocop, thanks. Cubic Shrimp 3, Scott Noxious, Habitat 610, Fern 672, Mia, Mitchin Margo, Mecha Margo, Christian Candy.
I know who Mecha Margo is. She's great.
Awesome. Base Visions 93, and Flux Quanta, thank you all for your motherfucking donations. Oh, I'm sorry, not donations. Follows. They're like tiny hugs. They're like almost donations. Why are printer ink cartridges so expensive? I should have said that out loud. Now you know. Hey, also Sailor Naburu and Octofish. Thank you for follows. Dan, thank you so much for the donation. I have a feeling that Seabass138, you're the man.
Jake and the Butter Girls. No way, man. I'm on a low-carb diet. I'm, like, gonna lose so much weight. Just drinking straight butter.
So yeah, how's that going?
It's week three.
Are you adjusted a little, like maybe more?
Or? I've stopped having weird emotional outbursts at work. It's the reason why I brought meat to your fun stream. But if the other option is like actually taking care of myself and being mindful, yeah, I'm just gonna eat a lot of broccoli and bacon.
Nice. No, am I running out of time?
Yeah. 15 seconds.
I still don't know if I spelled it right. That's good. Once it gets past the emotional phase, mm-hmm. Best name for an obese rapper, McNeely. Eminem, Paperboy.
Ah, someone got lost in the shuffle.
Let's start this show. Up first, if this...
That's... No, here's the thing, though. I've been fat for so long that I will still be very unhealthy and lovable, no matter what happens.
If a wizard had an underground club, the secret password would probably be, I fuck Sonic.
That is a lot. Wait, am I wizard or are you wizard?
You're wizard. Okay. I'm the bruiser.
That is a lie. I would not fuck Sonic. Not when Knuckles is right there.
That's true.
He's the bad boy.
What about sweet, you know, I think, well, maybe...
Amy Rose is like too femme.
Yeah.
Too femme.
Too much.
And, the...
Robotnik, though. I feel like, you know...
I would fuck, weekday morning...
I get a mustache.
Robotnik,
right,
but not... Saturday morning Robotnik is too scary.
Yeah.
Yes. The Hedgehog.
Big the Cat. That's a good one, too.
No one fucks Big the Cat. Oh, I'm ready for intercourse, Froggy! It's terrifying.
And what's the robot, this? Right?
Oh, yeah.
It's not holding lumps.
It's you saying lumps.
Lumps.
So
fucking lumps. Seabass, I need to look up Seabass's comment right fucking now. Dude just fucking donated 100 buck a rose.
What?
It's true.
What do you mean?
Band words are Ben Kissel, Papa John's dog. Wish you and Lexi the best. Thanks for all the entertainment, be a roundtable wizard and the bruiser, and your streams. Play Overwatch with me sometime. Hell, I'll play with you tonight, because I'm going to be doing Overwatch from 5 a.m. to 10 a.m.
That's too much Overwatch.
The graveyard hour. Yeah, I'm probably going to go to...
Even Koreans would be like, yo, man, that's a bit much.
I'm probably going to... Well, Overwatch is one of the only games I've been able to, like, look up and be like, oh, my God, 5 hours. You know? But I think I will be switching to Rocket League, and I have some other indie games, like, revved up to play. What the fine print on every love coupon says. Smash hard, smash long. Read this through the fine print.
I like the subtle wordplay.
I like
question mark, though.
I like the question mark. Is that how I feel? I would feel that. I'm going to start doing more question mark.
Someone just gave you $100?
Yeah.
For this?
See, well, for the constant entertainment
that's true. That's true.
And for all the things that I do. Thank you so much, Seabass. And it's very normal to give you $100 if anybody else is considering doing it.
Moving on.
No one's saying you don't deserve $100. I'm saying you don't deserve $100 for this.
Why are printer ink cartridges so expensive? Why is it juice for you now? Fuck, I can't vote, thank God. So I removed from the moral dilemma. Yeah. Oh, man. So funny. Enjoy the fact that Holt decided to end his 24-hour stream when he is most tired with a game that is mostly clicking. With Hatoful. I'm having Jackie over to play Hatoful Boy with him.
Oh, I've heard it's amazing. I've never actually touched it.
The problem is, it really is just a lot of reading, so I'm gonna lose my mind probably.
It's gonna be story time.
Yeah, it's story time. I'm in the chipmunk as well. Mpreg.
That is a fetish from the internet called male impregnation. It is.
He gets a junior. It's like a junior, but with Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like a way for like, I think it's like female fans are into it because it allows like all these like family emotions to come out between male characters where like. It's. I work on the internet. I like just find this stuff. I swear.
I played.
It's not like Boar.
I played a little. Boar is
about getting swallowed whole.
Oh right, yeah. I had to pull it slow, it's gonna be rough. Yeah, but it's pretty hilarious. Wait, is the censored? Yes, the word the is censored. $20 will ban a word from chat, and if you donate $100, you can clear the bans, but clearly the last person didn't want that to happen because they asked for more banned words. So, if you have to request it, if you donate $100 and you request for me to clear all the bans, I will clear all the bans.
Okay. I like the idea of Jackie just, like, reading the text of Hatchetful Boyfriend.
Yeah.
It's
gonna be awesome. And I played a little bit with Lexi the other night, and we loved it. It was so fun.
But it'll be like story time. She'll like be tucking you in as she's reading about the handsome birds.
With the Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary?
Yeah, she requested we supply her with Bloody Marys.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah,
that's
so. Like one... She's bringing the vodka, but we're gonna supply the,
And you're obviously gonna cook the tiny hamburgers to put on top of it.
Hey, we got Ed watching.
Oh, hey, wait, Ed, can I get a hey, how you doing? I've been really waiting for that hey, how you doing.
Hey, everybody, Ed's back, and he just posted another clip from Don Rickles, of course, who passed away today, very sad.
Just sweet hockey puck.
But the good news is, my mother had wrist surgery, and she's doing just fine. And I was really worried, because I was like, oh, I'm doing this Twin Forever stream, the cards are all set up for my mom to, like, have some horrible accident and surgery. She's great. And learning that Don Rickles died, I was like, oh my god, my mom's in surgery.
All surgery is very important, but in your worst case scenario, what happened during wrist surgery that just like cascades into
whenever they put you under, you never know.
Fair.
That's the thing.
Fair.
Whenever they put you under, you never know.
I'm afraid her entire ass just blew out.
What? What?
It's a common complication.
We got confused.
We were holding your chart upside down.
We thought it said broken ass. We were holding your chart upside down. We thought the chart, we held the chart upside down and we thought we were looking at some strange hieroglyphics. And instead of learning Egyptian, we decided we would just start
clip's
operating
from
on our ass.
I just realized that's where that clip's from.
So good.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Sir Snippy. I'm coming for you. Oh no, it's round three. I'm gonna fuck this up. Never mind. Enjoy.
Oh, Ed should join this. Ed, get on your phone and go to jackbox.tv and join this next game. Go to jackbox.tv.
Shit, Ed's gonna wet the floor with us.
Oh my god, he'll be great at this. Follow these word lash instructions.
Come up with a new TV show with this word in the title, Mule. All right.
New TV show with this word in the title. Mule Variations? It's Tom Waits. I'm very happy about my choice. Do not donate to this man. They just did another hundo, man. We're rocking and roll. And if you would like to donate, please click the donate button. There are, oh yeah, I need to update the thing. I will do that. More banned words. 666 from John Harper. Chomping in the bit for Mortal Kombat, get fucked. Hell yeah, dude.
That is, man.
All right, brace yourselves.
When do I get my couch bits? Ask Sammo Wambo Mammo.
My couch bit? Oh, we kept a cushion from our old couch and we're gonna rip pieces off it and send people. You're right, I need to collect everybody's information who donated and get that out, because we do still have the cushion to send people bits of the couch.
Congratulations, Jake Young Mule Rider. You got all my votes. I'm very vain. A mule fucked my wife. Mule regret it someday. Ooh, that just rolls off the tongue. My big fat mule.
Wait, did you do Mule Never Catch Me Alive?
No.
Okay.
Mule Munchers. That was the worst education game. It's just a green monster just destroying booth. Hey, Truth Booth.
What's up, fuck up? Sorry, I cut you off to just say, hey, Truth Booth, which I don't think was very engaging.
I'm not gonna lie, it was a real great rant.
And finally, gold. Let's translate that into points.
Oh, my lady's home.
Uh-oh. Now I think Snippy ran away with it.
Oh. You'll regret it someday, didn't win.
Let's see the final scores.
All right, I just banned all those words.
Oh my God, guess who's back? Back again. Lexi's back. Tell a friend.
What's happening, Lex? All right.
Oh yeah, wait, so is this where you go for your constitution?
I'm gonna go take a quick walk. So actually, why don't I exit out?
Okay.
And then you'll go into it because I was the leader or whatever.
Okay.
So you'll jump in and I'm gonna take a quick walk around the block. All right?
Okay.
Lexi, not you, you're fine.
What?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. AFK, go hold your wife's
starting
hand.
To lose my mind. Yeah,
take
yeah.
Take a walk, get some fresh air. Be a goodie.
All right. I banned those words, HQYU. I will be right back. I'll come in the middle of this game. I'll be gone for 2 seconds. So. But feel free to entertain everyone.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord.
Lord, help us.
God. Hey guys, oh, so lumpy! Why am I this lumpy? I shouldn't be this lumpy. Everybody's in? Alright. Now welcome to Holdenator's Ho After Dark. So, when was the first time you guys got to first base? I remember, it was awkward.
Freshman year of college?
Yeah.
Sadly?
I was a junior in grad school, and I didn't know where my hands should go.
Welcome to Schmitty. I'm Whiplash. So can we start over? Forget it.
I don't know why you got so slurpy.
Loosen up and just have fun out there. But be funny. Here is round one.
You'll guys, we're going to do all the weird DeviantArt kinks this round. Now, when a man loves a woman very much, he totally sticks his tongue all over her mouth parts.
While the players type, try the audience play along.
I'm too busy writing answers. Please don't judge all of my lumpiness. Uh-oh, running out of time.
Good.
Oh yeah, any donations that come through while I'm on stream, I keep.
That's fair.
Okay, use your advice to pick your favorite.
I love Two Best Friends Play. They're like maybe my favorite YouTube gaming channel.
Two Best Friends Play?
Or Super Best Friends, whatever they call themselves now.
I got way into Super Best Friends.
Enough Shizzler. Yeah, it's real good. Because it reminds me of like a bad family restaurant.
Put these fuckers here.
Alright.
That's okay. I'm afraid of Lexi's wrath.
It's honestly an amazing night out.
Do I not need a jacket?
You're feeling toasty. I say you like aerate, but
yeah, cool. I'll take a light jacket and put it on if I want.
Good job! Mushface, I voted for you.
Next on deck.
I voted for you, Mushface Comics on Twitter.
That's
I already told you that. Funny line to say right before you're burned at the stake. Is it getting on here or is it just me? Or talk about hot flashes. Ayo! Wait, which comedian actually said heyo? Like, what? Is that Carson? Or.
I don't know. I have no idea. What is it? I think Jimmy Kimmel does it.
It's not a Jimmy Kimmel original.
But I don't know.
I miss vaudeville, man. I miss it. Oh, wow. Devastating. Cutie patootie. Well done. Well done, Pinky Tootie.
Pinky Tootie.
Every single time the word "the" is censored, it's so funny to me because all the heinous shit is left.
Blank. Vote now.
Ooh.
Are you warm? I think I might open a
window. I'm super toasty, but I can't tell what's like just normal and what's just like I'm a sweaty monster.
I'm
so
sweaty.
We're sweaty people.
Yeah.
It's hey guys, how moist are you on a day-to-day basis? Leave a comment down in the chat. You just eked it out, Fartbox. You're now my nemesis. I have many nemesises, most of which involve farts. But you're on the top of the list. AFK Werewolf is sweaty 100% of the time. Mushface Comics, not moist at all. A bad line? Peaked in high school. that's funny. That's just like, someone's just like, I believe that I'm the most qualified candidate for the job, and if we work together, I feel like we can synergize opportunities. And then he just hands you a little piece of paper that's the guy peaked in high school. Hello yourself, Shaky Baker. I'm often very moist, mostly from sweat, from working too hard or being too well dressed.
Next is what it means when the flag.
Lexi is okay, guys. Don't worry. Snap. That scream of terror and frustration was just
okay. Vote.
Just natural. What does it mean when the flag? Huh? No, I'm good. I got my seltzer. I got my meats. I'm good. Actually, do you have any more blistered shisito peppers?
True to taste, all out, otherwise I would. They were all out. We were trying to get some.
Good job, Mushface.
Next on the list, what you will be.
All right, so here's a real problem. Me and Holden haven't actually figured out what we're gonna do next week's episode on. So if you have like any suggestions, like that would be like real good, because we want to do like a Japanese thing, a gaming thing, like a TV thing. You know, we want to mix it up. But like, I feel like there's a good topic out there that we haven't actually tackled yet, and I'm eager to see what you guys can think of. Aw, man. Ah!
Are you a wizard?
Yeah, I'm a wizard.
Up next,
League of Legends is good. Sailor Moon is a very good episode, but I feel like that has to be like a guest episode, or just like where my girlfriend Marie and Lexi just like go in and just handle it for us.
Yeah.
Wait, Lexi, did you watch Sailor Moon?
I didn't, but I don't know. I just don't think that
First of all, Marcus would be in the room, so it would be three grown men talking about Sailor Moon in a basement by themselves. King of the Hill is a good idea. Stephen King is a good idea. Master Brover, I'm not laughing at that very salacious comment.
That's one.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Can't make a relationship work.
We did the making of The Simpsons. It could, like, we could do, like, more. I don't know, I feel like people aren't, like, all about The Simpsons right now. I guess.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Make
the birth of comics conventions. Samo Whammo Mammo says, Lexi, you should play. You're kind of hydrating and still decompressing.
That's really fun. funny. Sorry.
That's it. Let's see the scores for round one.
So how long have... Okay, you've been here for an hour.
Yeah.
Cool.
We would probably switch up to, like, TKO or something. You can only, like...
I'll totally play...
Round two time.
Well, this is, but
I'm
like,
doubling all the point values.
Let me pee real fast.
Mind if Isaac's like pretty good? Ooh, shoot.
For their pips, audience members can try the audience play along on their devices.
Great.
Yeah, you know, the funniest word. Because it doesn't happen to anyone.
Oh, God.
That's what's so funny about it, is that no one you know or have met has experienced it. Jake should read that, even though he should be writing an answer for this prompt. Lexi, I know you're in the bathroom, but Ben was in there, so be careful. Yeah, check the tub. No, are you sure there's no poops?
All right.
Oh, just under the wire.
Let's see what's what.
That's actually...
Starting us off, a really dumb roundtable discussion would be about this topic.
A really dumb roundtable discussion.
Okay.
No roundtable of gentlemen answers? That's fine. What?
Oh, shit. I'm back.
You're back?
Yeah.
Oh, that was quick.
Oh, yeah. I just want to run around the block real fast. Or not run, but walk.
Yeah, move them legs.
You know what I'm saying?
Move that body. The JoJo's Bizarre Adventure episode needs to happen, but Holden's actually going through the whole series right now, and we can't do it until he gets through.
I should definitely. Have you read any of the manga? Like, are you caught up on that at all?
No. I've like seen like I would like after watching a really good episode, I would go back and see how it looked in the manga. But like at this, it's the same thing that happened with Game of Thrones, where like at a certain point, like the source material just became a thing that was just spoiling my favorite TV show.
Yeah, totally.
It's sweet when Grandma knits you a scarf. It's really weird when she knits you the comedic stylings of Carrot Top or Cock Sock. Oh fuck, we've never done a Dragon Ball Z episode. That's actually really...
Yeah, we were going to, but we had just done something that was like a little too clashy with it. Yeah. I forget what it was.
Yeah, that's the thing, is we never want to stack...
Like, it was too many, it would have been too much like...
Anime and Japanese stuff in a single show.
I think it was more like jacked, like, dude shows. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Too much angry boy energy.
Oh yeah, we were gonna talk about what we were gonna do for the next episode on stream with you guys.
Oh, I opened it up to him because I panicked.
So
Doritos, just the history of Doritos. That's actually kind of a funny idea.
Just the history of Doritos.
I mean, yeah.
People in Mountain Dew, just do like one half the episodes on Mountain Dew.
That's really funny. Shit, that's actually kind of hilarious. That's fucking funny and interesting. Shit, I really like that idea.
Oh, good. Joshua Kiefer says, here's a good talking point for you guys right now. We just launched airstrikes on Syria.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I suppose. Oh, what's happening? It's Sam. It's Mandy. But you know what? Here on Holden's Couch, the world just stays fun and good.
Welcome to
Holden's Twitch stream. Where the fun keeps happening, and the only kind of airstrikes are airstrikes of confetti and candy.
Adult Swim's also real good.
Should we do Adult Swim? We did Cartoon Network.
They're a really interesting group of characters, and we know a few people that could give us some insight info.
Yeah, big insight.
The Flashmobile is very funny. That's very funny.
I keep looking down like I can vote, and I'm like, no. Hey. Attack on Titan? Oh yeah, should we do another anime? That would probably be good. Why don't we say let's do another anime episode?
All right, but I reserve the right to do a Mountain Dew and Doritos episode. That's really fucking funny. Hey, nice.
Nice. You win. One round. Unfortunately, Jake, no one donated while I was away, so you,
I earned $0.
That's been amazing, just like huge donations came in.
Oh!
Invader Zim.
Yeah, Invader.
Or what's his name in general?
I have some of the comics. Johnny something? What's the name of the guy?
Johnny the Homicide, or wait, the cartoonist or the...
the cartoonist.
Yanin Vasquez?
Yanin Vasquez. You do Yonan Vasquez or Invader Zim. It is coming back.
Rick and Morty's...
Yeah, we could do Rick and Morty. Do you want to do that?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, I've been a fan of Justin Roiland and... I'm so blanking and I haven't been doing this for 8 hours.
I feel renewed. Walking around the block gave me a...
Dan Harmon.
Hey, I'm good.
Hey, it's Lexi. How Papa Smurf plans to spend his retirement. Cocaine.
Oh, you got the Bloody Mary mix for Jackie. Thank you so much. We got the Bloody Mary mix for Jackie, everybody. So at 11 a.m., that is in over...
You can only do it with Bloody Mary mix.
Over 12 hours from now when Jackie gets here.
Hello.
Firefly?
Whoever wrote Snorks is my new enemy. I hate Snorks. It's a bad show. And a bad concept. Cutie to patootie.
I hate love you. The Snorks.
Good audience. Audience agrees. Hey, Snorks are bad.
Only one person said that.
Many people.
Yeah, people definitely would want a Rick and Morty episode.
Coming up next. Edmonton Ward's just going to be another... And then they went to CalArts and worked really hard and they got a show that people liked.
Somebody just said one that I liked. Futurama would be good.
Oh, Futurama would be really good.
Zimo Wimo says Kardashians love and
spare. Ooh, Street Fighter would be cool.
Street Fighter versus and Mortal
Kombat. Versus Mortal Kombat.
Should we do Street Fighter versus Mortal Kombat?
Ooh.
And talk about like arcade culture in the 90s.
Yeah. And then like all the sniping that went back and forth and the backroom deals and
Holy shit, there's so many people watching.
Yeah, it's 120. I mean,
this is like half of like...
Yeah, at one point we had 300 something. Yeah. It's been great. It's been awesome. So yeah, it's been awesome.
I would love an episode about The Critic. It's literally my favorite TV show.
The Critic would be great. They went Day of the Tentacle, Marvel vs. Capcom. Reverse racism. That's really good. That's good! And when it's good, it's good.
Wait, what's Katawa Shoujo?
I'll have to look it up. Someone's just trying to be obscure.
No, it's familiar. It's definitely a thing. Ooh, LucasArts. Ooh, yes. Ooh, interesting.
Katawa Shoujo is like...
The disabled girl dating sim. Was that made in America, or did like 4chan
round
just get a hold
through.
Of it?
Let's see what it did to the scores.
Good times.
Oh, Flapjack would be amazing.
Disabled girl?
I mean, yeah, it's the idea is like they're all disabled.
Cool.
It's a dating sim.
So kind of like Hatchetful Boyfriend.
It's like one generation before Hatchetful Boyfriend.
I feel so bad about like not playing Earthbound. Everyone's like Earthbound, Mother, Earthbound.
Here's
your word last.
Bethesda, for sure.
Ooh, Newgrounds.com is interesting.
What's Newgrounds.com?
That was the Flash Portal where like oh crap. The Flash Portal where all like those Flash games and viral animations came from. It was like YouTube before YouTube, and like the talent from that site has like bled out into the modern culture.
Gotcha.
I can't tell if I need to eat or throw up.
Yeah, feeling a little nauseous.
A little nauseous.
You should probably lie down in a dark room with a cold compress.
There you go. Good call.
That's what I do when being alive gets too hard.
Is there poopy in the club?
Let me check.
Okay, good. Just want to make sure. He was in there for a while. He had to take a call for a radio.
There's a granola bar wrapper in the trash, I guess.
Oh, yeah?
I'm wondering if
he ate a, I'm sure he ate a snack while he was in there. Yeah. He did that.
God.
You crushed it?
I crushed it, and B, release right under the wire.
Let's see the responses.
Release me!
Also, get out your medals now.
Oh, fuck. So sorry.
It's okay.
Two there's chunky boys staring Holden and Jake. That gets a vote.
Oh, no. It'll be okay.
Yeah.
Lord of the Chunk, the Fellowship of Dad Ass. That gets a vote.
Episode on the gorillas. I don't know if that...
They're coming out with a new album.
They
and,
are.
Like, it, oh, and it's, it was like a big band.
Mystery Science Theater would be good.
Yeah. Pretty good. I'd rather do gorillas because, like...
Yeah.
That's like... That's another millennial thing. That
yeah. Like, true. Like, so gorillas count as like a Wizard and a Bruiser. Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, they're super nerdy.
Yeah.
I went to fucking animation summer camp and, like... All anyone could do. There was like the weirdos that drew furry artwork, and then everyone else was just trying to like ape that gorilla style.
Gotcha. Okay. I could be down. Mr. Wizard.
It's just gonna be the Bill Nye the Science Guy with
all
more
right,
fucking.
Let's see who earned those medals.
And if I'm gonna do another one of those, I'm gonna do Captain Kangaroo. Alright, that's just who I am.
Number one. Alright, looks like Mushface is.
Wow.
Is
good.
Jake, where are you from?
Your nightmares. Kaka.
We're done.
Episode about weird
scores.
Pre-order bonuses. How about an episode about Bungie?
Oh, Bungie would be interesting. Yes! Vindication!
Nice, dude.
Haha! I justify my existence!
Because I wasn't playing.
I mean, to be fair.
What do we do? Do you want to do another round of this?
Nah, this is breaking me.
Okay, let's do, should we do TKO?
Yeah, let's give TKO a try. Lexi's in on it.
Oh, yeah.
TKO is amazing. This is gonna get weird playing with people on their phones because there's like a drawing component to it.
But they'll do it. We've done TKO before with chat many times.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Many times. This is Lexi's, one of Lexi's favorite games to play on Lexi's Let's Game Night. Hell, I can even go ahead and say it's the only game she likes to play on Lexi's Let's Game
Night.
True. Quiplash as well.
I think I'm dehydrated because I'm just pounding seltzers. Like there's no tomorrow.
Here, we'll take a break. Or not a break. We'll take a couple seconds for stretching, you know?
Oh, yeah. Look at this. This is the way you like to see me. Wow. Sweat through this entire plane of existence.
Holden, you take your vitamin?
He did.
Well, wait. I did the B complex. Did I need to do anything else?
No.
I can't remember at this point.
B complex is good for like high stress situations.
Homestar Runner, someone's mentioned that before.
Ooh, especially because those guys have like touched on like so many awesome things. After.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll sit over. Where do you want to sit, Jamie?
Why don't you all sit on the couch? I'll sit in the back.
Aww. Are
you sure?
Yeah.
You need to change your body.
Underpants.
Yeah.
Here, toss me. Yeah.
This.
No. My phone.
True.
Yeah, change of scenery. Yeah, it's good for me to move around. I like doing that.
Now, this couch gets sweaty, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little bit. Digging the sweaty meat.
Ooh. I think that was me just a second ago. My fruits. Come here, energy-giving fruits.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we packed a bunch of stuff. Or prepped a bunch of stuff for this. All right. Oh, yeah, I would love to do the Cthulhu mythos. But then we have to talk about how racist that guy is, and so what's the stopper?
Nah, it's fine. It's like, imagine how racist an average person of that era was. Double it.
Yeah.
And that's Lovecraft. Like, people are like, yeah, I agree, the Browns are subhuman, but ease up, bro.
Lex, you need an X on the controller.
I agree, the Bangladeshi is a mud people, but like you're taking this too far.
Alex, you might have to go to settings to make sure our audience options are set up.
Mm. Oh, wait, you're playing on an iPad? That's cheating.
Yeah, he's totally cheating.
That is... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You got to turn all these on. Mm-hmm.
We had some people over, so quick training... off, right? Actually, I think quick training also needs to be on.
What?
Oh, just for the handful of people that don't know.
Go for stream games. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Alright. So, the game will explain it too, but basically, you're going to have random suggestions. You're going to have to enter text and draw on your phone. And then you'll get random responses from other players to create original t-shirt designs, and then people vote on those. It sounds like weird, but it gets... why am I looking at the window? I should be looking at the camera. Uh-oh. Enter.
Are we at FAM?
What?
Somebody was asking how many hours.
How many hours are we at? We are at, 9 hours.
Wait, you didn't make it?
I didn't make it.
Are you sure?
No, you're... Someone leave.
Like, I'll hang out. You play on my phone.
Okay.
Aww.
I love you.
I love you too, like my special Lexi.
Okay.
Hell yeah, man. But honestly, Quiplash time flew. That was an hour, like, fucking nothing. Of course, I was outside.
So. Everybody in? Everybody
yeah,
in?
Yeah. Tenchi Muyo I would love, but that was just because, like, that was the first time I was like, oh, these anime women seem nice. I'm lonely.
Yeah, I want to do an episode on Madoka Magica. I fucking loved that show.
Oh, shit, that means I have to finish it.
And I'm currently accepting applications for a morally corruptible henchman. 3 years ago.
Man, we were, like, glued to it. We kept going, we've got to find out what happens. There's magical girls.
I mean, the whole point is like, you know how terrifying this is? That's what puberty is like for girls.
Yeah, exactly.
All of a sudden, you have a bunch of responsibilities and shit gets real violent.
Hmm. Best fiance
Welcome
of
to
all.
The training ground.
Aww.
You will use your device to draw two drawings.
This is so good to you while I make this horrible slurping noise.
Something funny. I don't care what you draw.
Hold this best fiance
help,
or best.
Hit the suggestion button.
Who's Guy Fieri?
My mind is starting to break, which is very scary because it's not even like past my bedtime.
No, you've been on for too long. That's
but
the problem.
But I've been on for 9 hours.
Yeah.
So,
if anything, like, honestly, take this hour, just like relax.
Nope.
The chat is like
you guys kind of take it over.
I mean, the game is by oh crap,
we're already
doing this.
You're in there, so everybody start drawing.
Oh god. Must draw faster. Aww. Marie just texted me.
Yeah.
She's too full of burrito and her internet connection went out.
Good night. Yeah.
It's the love of my life.
What do I want? Nothing. Water. Water's good.
Oh wait, first round's only one drawing?
Yes, in stream style. Oh, this is now too big for us. That's not true, Bjorn. Look, the viewership is going up, but I'll never forget the ones who started with me. And don't worry, it'll be back down by the next time we get back to stream. We work all the way back to these numbers again. Unless I constantly do 24-hour streams, which would kill me, so it's literally an impossibility.
Yeah, you die choking all that sweet money.
Yeah, exactly. Speaking of which, if you'd like to donate, please click the donate button in the About Me section. There are different bonuses. I'll read those now while people are drawing. It's actually a really good time to do that.
Yeah.
If you donate $10, of course, I'll read your comment. Hint, hint, I'll probably read it if it's less than $10 or whatever. What else?
Come on, Alpha Man. Come on, Turkey Tits.
Come on, Turkey Tits. I believe in Turkey Tits. Do you have neighbors?
Yeah, totally.
Okay. Come on, Turkey Tits.
I think they've heard the phrase Turkey Tits.
Begin drawing two.
So, while these fuckers are drawing, the donation incentive, $10, I'll read your comment on stream and I'll thank you profusely. $20, you can ban a word from chat. We've got a lot of banned words thus far, but we could get more banned. Words like Jake have been banned, or the word V has been banned. Personalized thank you card with original artwork from Lexi for $50, and that will come to you. Matt shown up. This game is called TKO as a part of the Jackbox Party Pack. For $100, we will clear the banned words if you request it, and plus a personalized thank you card with Lexi art and be a guest on the stream. And I'll tell you what, I didn't mention this, but that donation incentive does stack, so you will get to ban 5 words. Also, $200 of personalized, if you want to, or you can clear the banned words. Yeah, Bjorn, you gotta send Bjorn a card, which probably cost us more than the $50 you donated just to get it to him. A personalized Holden Talks for 30 minutes episode that you can do with what you will. That's for $200. And for $500, we will invite you to our wedding. That's right, for $500, we will invite you to our wedding. Again, thank you so much to everybody who has donated thus far. And if you were thinking about donating, I will I'll put the link in the chat. And you can also click on the donate button in the About Me section. And there you go. That's it. Wow, I feel like I'm doing Awesome Games Done Quick right now.
I mean, you are. Just instead of cancer, it's you.
Me. Well, you know, it made me realize, like, I'm definitely going to do some charitable versions of this sort of thing in the future.
I mean, I don't know if you know this, but the Droppy stream raised over $6,000 for the ACLU a couple weeks back.
Awesome. Are they able to pay their rent individually?
Yes.
Hold on, has anyone donated $500 yet? No. No one has donated $500. Some people were talking about Lexi. Does the invite include a plus one?
Yes.
Okay, so some people are talking about throwing in $250 each. How much do you have to donate to be the flower girl? I've had that question asked me actually a couple times.
I think flower girl is taken.
That's true, right? I told them that. Actually, I told them $1,000, but I'm reneging on that. Dark Souls episode? Yeah, of course. I mean, we could do that, Jake. We could just do a Dark Souls episode. And I'm ready to do that now.
I mean, I'll have to watch every Vati video ever.
Oh my god. Can we do like different? Can we do an episode that's just Dark Souls 4? And then an episode called From Software? And then an episode called just like Dark Souls Bosses? What goals have been reached? I didn't really set any goals. I'm just trying to raise up enough money for my rent and I, for as many months as I can to be able to just try this thing out. And so far we got 1. So there you go. Thank you so much for that. But I guess the initial goal would be $1,000, and we're getting pretty close. I believe we're at 860, I think. So thank you so much again to everyone who's fucking donated and who believes in this, and us and me. I really appreciate it, man. That's you.
My phone.
Oh, you're using it. If they need drop downs for donations, happen.
Okay.
Let me know.
Let's find out if it was worth it.
All right.
Damn, 5?
You'll probably notice, oh, it's happening, not equal, not free. We are raising $10 million. Thank you, Weed Assist. The new goal is $10 million. So once we hit that, I will stop barking about it very soon. Actually, what's going to be nice is I can kind of stop talking about donations like after this 24-hour stream, and I can just do the stream. Especially if I can get the sub button in like a week. But we'll see. I don't know if Twitch is gonna hug me back, man.
Oh my goodness. Our combatants are ready.
It should.
Let the tournament begin.
Initially, I read that you needed a viewership of 500 people on average. I mean, come on.
Is that a Jimbo Shrimp?
Yo, what's happening, Stokesers? Mushface, fuck you for posting the Paul's Toes link. I see we are now FB friends. Blushes. Ooh, fun. Alex and we, our Australian friends, are getting together.
Yay!
Aww. Even though they live probably farther away from each other than we do from them. Did you submit a partner application already? No, I have not. I have not met the requirements yet. I need to be streaming 3+ times a week, and I will be doing that starting next week. So then I will apply for the sub button as soon as that happens. Plus,
I mean, I might apply for the sub button before this happens, probably will, but I also would like to build the gaming PC and start doing it with a professional look, because obviously this is the baby style of streaming through PlayStation. So I may hold off until that happens, but we'll see how fast the PC comes together.
You can't smell this game. With the shrug, is that the shrug?
I mean, excellent vein work on the Wangus.
Yeah.
I mean, as an artist, Lexi, how do you feel the anatomy works?
So many dicks on this fucking...
I've seen more penises.
On this particular game. Drinking and smoking some dank logs. Master Broker of Not Equal Not Free. What is that?
One person in the audience was like, you know what, that's a good dick. I don't care what anyone says, that's a quality penis.
He's just like, Detroit's just like, what's up? You can't smell this, can you?
Go ahead and fight.
Taste the smell.
I drew that skull, but other than that, skull. I can't. Shit, man.
Skull's a good way to go. I think this shrimp is gonna take it.
Yeah, that is just a winner. Imagine what kind of like godlike shirt can top that shrimp. A fine schlunger indeed.
That doesn't even make the top 50 dicks we've seen this season drawn on stream.
Now that's a topic for an episode, the top 50 dicks.
See, Gypsy asked how it went with you with the tiny Indian child.
Man, he has a cold.
And it's fucking you up.
And like, he sneezed so, you can't get the actual shirt. He sneezed so big a couple times, but it was like on his mouth, and he was like, ugh. Anyway, alright, but it was fine. It was good.
She always comes home and tells me some gross thing this kid did.
He's got two.
Nick always is the worst.
I like that snack shirt.
I guess we just did magic, or we could do Warhammer.
God, Warhammer would... Oh, God.
We're going to have to do it at some point.
It's too much. It's too much.
It's a
lot. Too much. For Torque, I've, like, tried to, like, get familiar with it, because it's such, like, a meme factor.
Yeah.
And just a Wikipedia hole 80 tabs wide.
Yeah. It's huge.
Wow. Can't bump. Oh. No.
The audience is still...
Everyone loves it. You can't smell this, can you? It's a short fire winner. Guy Fieri, good fucking work, dude.
Who is Guy Fieri?
Who is Guy Fieri?
I will raise you to my horrifyingly large man bosom and milk you from the sweat of my teeth. Shit, yeah. This game, it's like the New York Yankees. It's just not fun anymore. or the Bulls in the 90s. Just, oh man, Tommy said what?
Tommy said what?
You're taking this entire chat to Flavortown.
Running away with it, man. Tommy said what? Just spanking this.
We are the Jumbo Shrimp here to play a game.
That's not the first time I've sung that song.
Of course not.
I want you to fight.
Here's the thing, that looks like an amazing coming of age novel for like a trans woman. And like this Stussy S is like, it's set in the 90s.
Yeah.
But I can't smell that shrimp, can I?
Troma or Trona?
Troma.
EverQuest would be good. I was actually going to mention Troma earlier as an episode idea.
Like, there's enough Troma people just in the CCR family that, like...
Well, I mean, we could literally do the episode from the Troma offices. That's like, they're literally, you can walk there from the brief, kind of. And,
I don't know. Do you think Lloyd Kaufman would do something promoting himself? That's not a...
Ultima.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. It's like a little, you know.
I mean,
it's just not. It's just not the shrimp asking you to smell it and saying you can't smell it. And I can smell it. Like when I look at the shirt, I can smell it. That's what works so well about it. Lexi, how does it feel that you are a new mommy? How do you feel about being a new mommy? Well, she's not a new mommy yet, so eventually soon.
to just touch me so creepily.
We'll lock her in.
Sorry, I don't have energy to be funny. I'm a waste on this stream.
How am I?
Fine.
Well, I've been sitting, so it's not the end of the world. But
you're good. You're fine.
What if
Gauntlet streak? Streak winner. I stopped even checking the other shirts.
That was crazy. Break. I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah.
Mm.
Back to Dodo.
All right. It's gonna be good. We got this time.
Drawing and as many new slogans as you
want. SpongeBoy ahoy!
I want you to know.
What?
I believe in you.
What happened?
Go.
Oh.
Wait, who said Sponge? Wait, we're drawing?
Well, that was the name of the show before it was SpongeBob SquarePants.
Oh, right.
SpongeBoy ahoy! I think it still would have been successful with that name.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Why not? Wait, the thing you do is draw. Why am I drawn? Give me the...
Because you're both tired from working.
Give me the taglines.
I mean, working.
Quote, unquote. I mean, if this is working, sign me up for the fucking death shift. What? That makes no sense. I'm losing my mind. Vader Zim and good. So it looks like Invader Zim or Rick and Morty.
Ooh. Shit. Maybe I want to say Rick and Morty.
Just feels so, like, premature.
Yeah.
But people will fucking love it.
Dan Harmon and Justin Roiland have, like, you know, they've been doing stuff for a while.
Yeah, for sure.
And, like, God, I love those old Justin Roiland animated things.
I'd have to look at it. Like, it's a little, like, I actually just caught up with Rick and Morty, and I kind of want to watch it all over again. It's one of those. Castlevania would be great. Golden Axe. Love to do an episode on Metroid.
Did you end up playing the virtual Rick and Morty thing?
Yeah, at Dorkly.
Yeah. Accounting. Okay. Good.
Yeah. Accounting. Which I love. And what's funny is I love Giant Bomb. Mm-hmm. And they like hate that thing. They like super trash it.
Goodbye?
Accounting.
Oh, yeah.
Because they just hate that, like, someone's just, like, screaming at you.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm like, yeah, that's the point. I don't know. That was, like, the whole, you know. Yeah, it is kind of jarring. That's, like, kind of the idea. I don't know.
It's, I took my whole family up to play with the virtual reality.
Uh-huh.
And,
Did you show them accounting?
No. But, like, both my little sisters just went into the Google drawing program and immediately just made, like, nice rooms for themselves and decorated it and then just stood around in them.
That's so funny.
What?
It was Polish, right? In the SpongeBob intro. Yeah. Hold on, Jake. What language was the SpongeBob intro from?
Polish. It was Polish.
The new episode is Polish, yeah.
Wait, what words are still banned?
Jake, you want me to read all the banned words?
Yeah.
I'll read all the banned words thus far. $20 to ban a word from chat. So get it going if you want it good. What did he just say? He doesn't know anymore. He is getting the time madness.
Dude, relax. Ease your mind. I mean, once Andrew and Reed get here, it's gonna be a psycho party.
Yeah, it is gonna be completely insane. Papa. John's, two different words, spent. Ben, dog, B, Jake, shrimp, WWE, Trump, beer, lizard, Kissel, Easter, Marcus, and then the word that's just always banned.
Eight?
The second
that, no, you were just typing individual letters if you got eight suggestions.
Drawings and slogans. May the
who did that?
Of humorous juxtaposition.
Arsenal03.
Might have been quick words. I was telling Jake how fucking atrociously bad magic creatures and where to find them are. Oh my god, dude. Well, I normally am like okay with movies like that, even if they are kind of crappy, is because it's just like whatever, turn your brain off, whatever. But this was like actually, we were literally just yelling at the TV at the end, like, why is this not over? Like, why won't you end? Like, we were just like, Lexi at one point, the movie had not. It was clear the movie was going to end in like 5 minutes or so. Like, so it was like, I got to go to bed. It just got up.
If you're going to watch a bad Eddie Redmayne fantasy movie, you should watch Jupiter Ascending.
Yeah.
Because he is, insane in that
movie. I don't know how I feel about him, man. I just don't understand. I don't know. Like,
like, what's the trans movie?
Oh, I forgot.
Where, like, do you remember he just goes like,
Danish girl, you're right.
And he just like...
He could be watching the show.
Eddie Redmayne, if you're watching the stream right now, please give Holden
$420,000 if you're watching the stream. Eddie Redmayne, you're swimming in money, and I need to live off of it, please.
I enjoy these fanciful 30-somethings. I find the musings amusing. Alpha Man, what's taking so long? Think he's AFK?
He probably couldn't figure out how to use it, or his internet's got fucked up. Like, there's always one person. There's always one person who's
What?
One sniffing, white two sniffing. What the? Oh. Sorry, shit.
Shit. Yeah, we're shit-talking Fantastic Beasts.
It's just 9696. Yeah, we're shit-talking.
Also, G-Gundam. We did a Gundam episode and picked clean everything interesting.
Oh, Berserk would be good.
Berserk would be amazing.
Do you want to... Should we do Berserk?
I feel... We have to make sure Marcus has the time to read it, because it was literally made for him.
Yeah, it's straight up. I got my Berserks right here, y'all. Got my Berserks right here, bitches. Who wants Berserk?
Turkey tits with the Nazi joke.
Who wants Berserk? Oh no, you put a swastika, that's evil. Who wants to berserk? Stop it. This is like where I'm at. People are just gonna be straight like screaming the N-word in chat. I'm just gonna be like, doll, like at 5 in the morning. Quit it.
Shit, so I get we're coming to the end of my
word, so it happened really fast.
It did.
So we have to definitively decide.
Booty magic, hey!
What the episode's gonna be.
Yeah.
Well, we had a lot of Invader Zim. I mean, people are really hyped about Invader Zim because of the movie announcement for Nickelodeon. Yeah. And I do think, and I do love Invader Zim. And I would love an excuse to force Lexi to watch a handful of episodes.
We did a SpongeBob.
Just did SpongeBob, so.
We just did a Nicktoon.
So.
You know what? I'm gonna break the trend. I'm gonna vote cocaine.
What about a comic book thing?
Ooh, yeah.
What can we do for comic books
that
we haven't done already?
Let's see. The Wonder Woman, the movie's coming out. The story of Wonder Woman, Wonder Woman has a super fucked up, like, history.
Let's do Wonder Woman.
But no one suggested
it. No one has suggested. I would love to do it, though, because not one person suggested Wonder Woman. It's like, thanks, everybody, for your help. DC Comics, that's too big of a bitch.
If you promise to Zim, I'll donate $10.
Again. That's tough. Okay.
Hey, Ilya was awesome. Said Wonder Woman.
One person said Wonder Woman. Warren Ellis, Trans. I literally was about to say Transmet because I was looking at my comics over here and I have like a bunch of Transmets.
Oh, Warren Ellis is interesting because I feel like Grant Morrison, we'd have to do like a much like bigger.
I'm not prepared.
Yeah.
Oh, good night, Mush.
Good night, Mush. I'll see you when you wake up.
Never a bad time with Mushface.
Never a bad time. Mush is the best. Nice money bag, by the way.
Yeah, that's very really clean.
Please do Wonder Woman, BDSM stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, people seem to be into it.
I guess if we can do Wonder Woman and promise a Invader Zim one after.
In the future.
We gotta do a gaming one in there to justify our existence on that iTunes chart.
Transmet's good for the given political situation, too. So, Wonder Woman it is, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, we're doing Wonder Woman. We already did Spawn. What, you wanted to do Image right after we did Spawn? Crafty Snitch, please.
If anything, we should do a Rob Liefeld episode.
Yeah.
Help sing.
Really?
I mean, like, yeah, it's fine, but, like, really?
You guys hear we bombed Syria today? Yeah,
we did.
We got the news, so thank you for the news again. Welcome to Holden Stream, where you never have to be sad about what's happening around the world. Instead of getting bombed, you can come here and watch t-shirts. Oh,
you're talking.
Never question your reality. Watch Holden stream on Twitch.
Are you itching to be the Soma of the new generation? All right, plug in the show. I mean, we do need a good
t-shirt idea, we could very lazily order that one.
Leading cat head.
That's pretty good. Good night, Bjorn. You need to some love to the Invisibles. Yeah, we will be doing that. I think we're intimidated by the Invisibles. I think that's
If we're doing a Grant Morrison retrospective, it's going to be a multi-parter. We got to cover all the bases.
Marcus was here earlier, and we were talking about how that would probably be the one episode where I would actually ask Marcus to be involved in the prep. And, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he's the super producer. He just needs to bring his smiling face and angelic giggle.
No, but he wants
to. That's supposed to be Guy Fieri. Yeah, all right, parking my mouth.
What was I going to say?
$15 for a
No, but he wants to because he loves it so much. So he would be a big help, I think.
There's a significant. I mean, assuming that some people are just hanging out because they playing games and are just straight up Holdenators. That's a huge chunk of our listening audience who are watching this right now that are all, it's really nice.
It's awesome, man. It's fucking cool. And I've never had anywhere close to 124 people watching before. The highest I've had in the past is 70 something, and I think that was on the stream.
We definitely have to do a Batman the Animated Series episode someday.
For sure. You want to do a comic book and Invader and Invader Zim? You could Yeah, I would probably just do a Jonan Vasquez episode.
Yeah.
Honestly, because I want to do Squee and Johnny the Homicidal Maniac, because I love.
Don't forget Bunny, Super Killer Bunny.
Yeah.
Death Bunny. Fuck, I had all those comics and.
Me too. I think I actually have a couple over here.
They were literally the funniest thing in the world to me when I was 15.
Yeah.
I thought that was the height of comedy.
I actually got really into Johnny the Homicidal Maniac in college.
Shit. I don't know who to vote for. Holden, who should I vote for in this one?
Yeah, check it out.
No, wait, that's Lenore.
Okay.
That's a different guy. That's different. Wait, Holden.
Check out these, by the way. Oh, pardon my mouth.
Okay, thank you.
Vendettas.
Wow.
Isn't that cool?
That's very cool. Where'd you pick those up?
In a comic shop in Florida. Are those worth anything?
I mean, they're not CCG super graded, but.
Yeah, V for Vendetta, single issue comics.
Filler Bunny, thank you.
Filler Bunny.
We're not gonna do Hayao Miyazaki until he dies 20 years from now at the age of 1,000,006.
Episode on Half Next is practicing.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, no, you can't pimp the shrimp. good luck, drunk Al.
Yeah, good luck.
Holden, do you need to just lie quietly in a dark room for 5 minutes?
No, I think I'm fine, actually.
I mean, this is the amount of time that you
take. Yeah, I've just been doing the thing, but I've kind of cooled down a little bit. I'm afraid of laying down in a dark room. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them. Now I've settled into this as my reality.
Okay.
No, I'm good.
We didn't do a Final Fantasy episode. That will just get too insane.
I'm good. I'm almost excited to get to the weird hour.
I did the slogan.
Oh my god!
Nice. Look at you guys. When they get cranky, so thanks. I'm almost excited to get to the weird hours, where it's just me playing Overwatch, with whoever is watching, with God knows who is watching.
I mean, freaks and weirdos.
Yeah. What should we do?
Do we have enough time for one more of these?
You want to do one more of these?
It's the easiest. It's the easiest thing to do.
Let's do it.
Oh yeah, wait, gotta find that code.
All right, if it takes a little long, then it takes a little long.
I'm gonna
do this. All right, cool, I'm switching with you. Sounds good, darling. Move this chair back.
Back the chair button for
now. Get more cereal then. It's your world, girl.
So we're doing Wonder Woman with a Yanin Vasquez.
Follow-up. Yeah,
okay.
And Rick and Morty sometime in the near future as well.
Whenever the new season's at its height.
Yeah. Okay. Who's the leader?
Oh, is everyone in?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Okay. Fight! Sweet!
Owen's definitely gonna remember that PSN name. He's definitely gonna remember that.
Welcome. I'm gonna try to join you for Overwatch. By Wake Up, just added you on PSN. Rojo Jor 4. Now I am gonna remember it.
Messages,
oh, I did? Well, messages is fine. It's followers and stuff.
Yeah.
That's good. But the main thing is, if someone donates, I definitely want to thank them and make a big deal out of it. So, followers, thank you for following all the people who just followed. But you know what?
No, followers is real.
You know what? We'll get to you later. I know.
I'll
get
followers will be subscribers. Subscribers will be donators.
There you go.
Donators will be pawns in your stands.
Will be future lovers. In the tournament, don't have to wait future nothing. To get in on the fun. 1,263 followers. You fuckers are amazing.
That's very good.
Yeah, very good, man. Though I did donate earlier, so good luck with this headed to bed. Fuck yeah, something, I guess. Have a good one, man. Take care. And thanks for the donation. That'll be a great episode for sure. Thank you for the follow a shellfish lover. Oh shit, I need to draw.
You got 85 seconds. You can rip something out.
Thank you, Crafty Snitch, for the follow.
Yep. No, just
in
the drawing.
Oh, no, yeah, I was just saying, I'm just so bad at drawing in these.
No, you're using your thumb wiggles. Oh, we got time, man. I'm going to add some, like, cross-hatching and then some undershading.
Does Droppy ever do this?
We played Droppel a lot, which is very similar.
Yeah. Funny, I cannot even read my name right. A shellfish lover. I read it. Any of you guys watch Pushing Daisies? The show was so underrated. People always tell me that. I think I tried to watch it once and I was like,
but maybe I'll try to watch it again and it'll make me go,
the deal with them is they ended up becoming like the Hannibal team.
Yes.
And so like they kind of got their vindication.
Yes. But even Hannibal got canceled, right?
I mean, eventually.
They kind of make those shows. They kind of make the shows that, I love Pushing Daisies. Yeah, I need to give it a shot. Again. I know Adam Works loves Pushing Daisies and Hannibal.
That hack?
Adam, he might be watching. I bet he'll watch during the Andrew Short Read hour. Hours.
Incredibly talented videographer.
Oh,
shit.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we got plenty of time.
Good dollar store.
Dollar store? What? Oh, it was like that weird place right around the corner.
No. I was in Bushwick.
I hope Andrew Reed find the place. Okay. Oh God. So this is Bushwick Dollar Store meat.
Bushwick Dollar Store meat sounds like the best album title in the world.
Yeah, Bushwick Dollar Store meat. It's like a sick fucking hip hop album. Mm-hmm.
Bushwick Dollar Store meat. Bitches!
Welcome back, Bearded X Drunk. I had the cash, I donate, but I recommend CCR to all my three friends. Fuck yeah, Midgey! Thank you, man. That's enough. That's plenty. You know what? You give what you can, and if you would like to give, click on that donate button and do your thing to support this stream going full time starting next week. I'd really appreciate it. You guys are the best. Yeah, I'm broke as shit, but I'll plug my balls off. But I'll plug my balls off forever.
That's the spirit.
There you go. I love it, Chris. Fuck you, Andrew. You created the whole Nader fan page. You get a pass for life. You're the greatest. Andrew's the best dude ever, man. And he just found out he doesn't have some horrible disease today. because his blood work came back. Yeah, they scared the shit. You know, doctor.
Yeah.
They were like, oh, you might have a horrible bone disease, and you might not. You know what I'm saying? We'll let you know. Thank you, Isaac, for the donation, motherfucker. Let me see if you have anything to say to us.
Next, the slogans. Ready?
Ah, shit, Sir Snippy's back. Don't let him
got your kaiju a tip for you, scaly bastard. You and the Wiz have made some boring days of my job a lot less shitty. Lexi is also the best. Also, if you tell anyone I said something nice about you, I'll deny it. Deny away, gosh darn. Thank you so much, man.
Gosh darn, you're the best.
Gosh darn's the best. He's mean, but he's the best. He's mean in a fun way.
Make haste before time runs out.
I was really proud of my baby knifing joke.
Now can I get a hoo for my boy Alex? He loves you boys. Whoa, what's happening, Alex, man? Thanks.
Oh, to you, sir.
Oh, to you, my friend. Eat some ass? No, thank you. I'm used to reading the comments. I love when I read shit on my phone. I just immediately.
Later. Whoa. Where's Bet Tundy that he's watching this, but it's not at home?
Gotta head home from work. I'll be back in like 45 minutes. I forget. People are all over the place. Bet Tundy, I think, is.
All is
he Louisiana? I'll probably be. I'm gonna.
I mean, if he's one of those Australians, then he's watching in the future.
Hey, thanks, Booty Magic.
Hey.
I vote for die in there.
You missed slow talk. I think slow talking morphs might come out around 5 a.m. or so. In honor of Andrew's non-life-threatening illness and this rad stream, I'm reverse pan searing steaks. Fuck yeah, man.
What's a reverse pan sear?
What's a reverse pan sear? Pan sear, it's Mandy.
Please let me know.
Alex smiled. Good. What's a pan sear? Maybe we can work in reverse.
Whoa! Wait, what, this is just a tie?
No, the real guy is here with one.
How do you know?
They'll just take the first one. They just will. And usually it's the returning winner wins. But in this case, they just kind of fuck you. Because they have to just pick a winner. They're just like, oh, that one wins. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. But that's kind of cool. I mean, ties rarely happen. Well, damn. I mean, I voted for the other one because that was my drawing, but I don't like the real god. Police Siren Jonathan coming out too? Yeah, probably. A pan smear is a gynecological thing.
All right, it's shelf is love. I'm not even finishing that comment.
I mean, I'll deglaze that pan if you know what I'm talking about. Hey!
Oh!
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I don't either. I lost you a long time ago. Baked in the first lettuce, then seared in a string after all the butter and
shit. Off. That sounds pretty good.
That sounds really good.
You know what? Let's cook you up a steak.
It sounds really good.
Versus.
Trying to see how long I can last tonight. This. Year.
I wish like one of those pop culture mashup T-shirts with like Pikachu and like Doctor Who just had the caption that was like, "Fuck man, I need to eat."
Yeah. Give it.
Game of Deadpool. Okay. And then the caption's like, just buy it, you fucker.
These are so similar in color and shirt color, like everything. Just the one.
Just two normal drops of Pikachu.
Standard Pikachu.
Shit, another.
Wow.
Oh, okay. The audience figured it out.
Okay.
Just two Pikachus, man. Just two cool Pikachus.
Versus.
I've seen Andrew. I've seen you post some food stuff lately.
Now here's the thing. We all know Kirby would never refuse eating anything, even if it was human butt.
A shellfish lover says, how many times has Holden said, I want to see how long I can last tonight, Lexi? Actually, I know you're about to say something mean, so don't answer that question. You weren't? What were you going to say? Now I want you to say it. Now I want you to answer. Don't shake your head no.
You don't usually comment on your performance until after.
It is deathly silent until afterwards, and Lexi knows me best, and we really should play the new Red Game.
Time.
Yes.
Versus.
All right, never mind.
A lot of God talk.
Where's your God now?
I get it, Frank.
She does cooking. It's Mandy. Maybe I shouldn't read that because my brain is okay. Is Mandy like yours? Okay. It's a very complicated comment about the cooking and seeing cooking shows. So I'm just like, oh, that's not something I could read.
What's it?
I'm shocked. I'm honestly shocked and a little devastated.
Yeah, that was yours.
That was mine. I can't believe Butts won over in the teaser battle. Oh man, that's tough. Well, I now have it against, this is actually just a vindictive answer,
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Lord Gold. That would be
all right. We only have a few minutes left on my slot. Any questions?
Boys.
Any question you've ever wanted to ask?
Any question you've ever wanted to ask Jake, he will tell you one lie and one truth. And you have to decide which one is correct.
Mm-hmm. This is it.
This is it.
No lies.
Oh man, Mortal Kombat, dude. One lie. I played Mortal Kombat in like a minute, by the way. I should have practiced the other night. Holden just puts up with me because I run his fan club. Very true, Andrew. Do you think I'm cute?
Yes.
Yes.
You're adorable.
Well, was that a lie or was that the truth? No, you're naked and screaming. By the way, my choice won.
We absolutely will do an episode on Doom.
Hey, guys!
Oh, shit!
Hey, guys.
It's Ray Baylor!
How's it going, buddy?
I miss you.
Jake, what anime should I watch next? I say Puella Magica Madoka Magi.
You should get some friends together and watch Yuri on Ice, because it's adorable.
Yeah, I need to see Yuri on Ice. I gotta check it out.
Or just watch JoJo again. My main Mortal Kombat was Sub-Zero back in the 90s. My favorite Pokemon, Wooper.
Bulbasaur, and I was lame at Sub-Zero. Scorpion, and then Sub-Zero. And I think Sub-Zero is still my go-to. You should watch Berserk, of course.
Oh, hey,
how
nice.
How about a training?
I literally forgot I made that.
All right, one last
Look at the Facebook page every day. I get alerts. I need it to feel good. My main in Melee is... don't hate me. I played a lot of Ganondorf. your lady would love Yuri on Ice. Ladies love Yuri on Ice.
Thank you. Hey, what's happening? Spanky loves it 27. How you doing? Okay, one more. One more. It's beginning. I'm beginning to crack, Reed. It's been 10 straight hours of streaming.
Alright.
So not too crazy.
That's not crazy yet.
You guys, by the end of hours, I will be, it will have been 12 hours. And then I think I'm going to start breaking after that. And I have drawn something that makes no sense, so...
Oh, we still got 80 seconds. You can fix it up.
Oh, I'm going to draw Dick and Balls on it, of course. There you go. Sticking balls on the dolphin creature that I created.
Oh.
Samus is my Smash character in all Smashes. I'm just not a Smash guy. I've never been a Smash guy.
I mean, it was like a time and place.
Yeah, it was lost to me. I was never around a bunch of people playing Smash. It just wasn't. I think that was kind of during the time that I sort of wasn't playing video games for a little while. I thought that I wanted to listen to records and listen to jazz read books.
Mm-hmm.
You guys can talk, it's fine.
Yeah, you're fine. Shit, Andrew Short and Andrew
Reed.
Kevin Reed. Two of the funniest fuckers who ever fucked funnies.
Hey, fellas.
Hey! Hey.
Are you guys ready to get
right
fucked?
No! No!
I mean, I'm both of them unprepared. Please no.
Are those Slim Jims and cheese combo?
That's yeah, yeah. Right. Grab it.
Get it.
Get crazy.
Get it. Eat it.
Talk about not even spinning first.
Enough for everybody to enjoy.
That's a very good call.
That would be sweet.
Yeah, if you guys need
a little.
Whatever.
Fine, thank you.
I just smoked up my apartment
making
chicken and
drinking
it. So.
Oh, I no. do. We do it every time in this. We cook it too hard and we cook it too high.
Let's see some new shirts.
Wow.
Every time.
You guys.
Every time.
Read it once with Shane.
Hey, Andrew, read just.
View it with heart.
What, view it. How would you rate this drawing of a dick? How would you rate that dick drawing?
Out of what?
Out of 10.
Sorry, man, that's a... Well, no, it gets
actually,
the message across.
I'm giving it a 7.
That's a Ooh. 7 dick.
Because I really like the, it has a lot of, gesture to it.
Is that...
It pushes forward.
Octopus says, need a story from Little Boy.
Oh!
Smoke weed on air, man. I can't. They'll ban me, man. I would love for us to literally smoke weed on air. But
I mean, I brought some K2.
Okay.
Some synthetics.
I don't think we could get banned for that.
Need a story from Little Boy.
I don't know. That's not one of your fun. That's not one of your fun characters.
I gotta go for Butt Carmen San Diego. That's a pretty good design.
Yeah, I wish that the comment was Butt Carmen San Diego. That would have been great.
Who in the world in Carmen San Diego?
By the way, that was my drawing as I was trying to do the scream.
Oh, by Mooch.
Yeah.
Mooch.
Is that new? Oh man, I bet that was a brutal name for him.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Trinidad.
Munch. Everybody's like, hey, Munch.
That was a little Pippi Long sticking.
Spark up that spice.
Oh man, you would be great at this game. You have to draw your own, you have to make t-shirts.
Oh, I know. Is this Drawfee or?
TKO.
It's a new one.
So you make a bunch of drawings, and then you make a bunch of phrases, and then you get a bunch of them jumbled up, and you have to put them together. It's really good.
It works.
It's very good.
good. Oh no, come on, Goshrin Kaiju, puke and rally. You can do this.
Come on, Goshrin Kaiju.
Slam a 5-hour energy.
Fuck up. We've got Mortal Kombat next with Reed and Andrew. They got horny as fuck before they came over here.
No, Goshrin Kaiju. Please.
Ah, Goshrin.
I need this.
Goshrin, why?
At least Goshrin. Give him money before you leave.
He actually just did.
Oh,
I. Thank you for your money, Goshrin Kaiju. I really appreciate it. It's my life's work, this 24-hour stream. This is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
You know?
Did
Merv
miss 2 24-hour
shows?
We did a 12-hour long sketch show. That was the hardest thing I've ever done.
That was tough to watch.
Legitimately the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
A new challenger up here.
That was often I come up with the thing that's harder than this play. A new one.
Well, no, yeah, Kissel was here earlier. He kept making fun of me because I was talking about how, like, I'm trained for this and this. He's like, you're just sitting. You're just sitting with your friends.
Sir Snippy, I will hang around for a little bit and sip some ginger ale. Because, honestly, I haven't seen Reed or Andrew in a really long time. And I love those guys.
Nice.
It's been too long.
I was really excited when I saw you
were
right before us.
Awesome, yeah. For sure. Well, you can get in on this, too, because we're playing World Combat, so we'll be switching, you know, we'll play some.
Oh, I've, like, no...
Well, I don't think anybody here has...
Really?
I'm gonna play as the Bug Girl? I think the Bug Girl
has
sitting
been, is it, have you even played more MKX?
Or do you,
like,
no.
The new World Combat?
Scorpion is still in it.
Yes, he's in there.
Yeah, I'm in. Well, I don't know any Scorpion moves, but he's
we'll learn, it. We'll, like, go over everything.
Shit. I really want to vote for that.
Buckets of loads, dude. It's good. Alright, does this help you a little bit? Vote for it. It's my phrase.
Yeah, but hey, that's my wife is my phrase.
Jacob, you cool with us calling ourselves Youngbloods? Oh yeah, everybody's going back and forth on what yours is because I'm Holdenators. I like Youngbloods.
Youngblood's pretty good. I like Youngbloods.
I think that's perfect. Or do you prefer Jake Breakers?
Well, it's not a pun or anything.
Young.
Do you have any other characters?
Maybe. I'll let you.
I don't have to be on camera.
When we're done, I'll push the couch up a little bit, and then if we want to do one, like a chair.
That's only 5 p.m. in Hawaii.
Oh, nice.
Who's in Hawaii?
Save yourself.
Another Pikachu. Interesting.
Wow. A lot of Pikachus.
I don't think it's going to beat this great
nipple-kicking. No, not. Hey, that's not a. Not a guy. I mean, is the wife in the wheelchair or is the wife?
It's more confusing. Younglings, nah, too many bad. I mean, I know prequel memes are hot right now. Also, gosh darn kaiju, you're supposed to be asleep, so you didn't get a say in this.
Second of all.
Thank you for the money. I just want as little of my personal brand associated with Hayden Christensen as possible.
Yeah, Youngbloods, I think, is the best because of what we do and everything, and it's a comic book and everything.
Hey!
That's my wife wins. Do we have a final versus?
No, it has to be.
That's perfect time.
Mm-hmm. No, I think we got a final level. Yeah.
I feel like these are done by the same artist.
Yeah, it's the same artist. You can tell by the variation of color in these stick figures.
There's something a little Nazi-ish.
We got 124 fuckers watching us right now, man.
Hey.
All over the world. We got people in Iceland, Australia. Somebody just said they were in Hawaii. It's pretty crazy.
That's wild.
That's wild, dude.
And here we are. Future.
And here we are, sitting in a home.
We're in video games. 1391 71st Street, Brooklyn, New York. 11211.
My favorite part is the door's unlocked. Yeah.
I can't wait to get swatted.
All right, let's do a round of SS numbers. 3, 4, 2. Jake's is actually 891-223-497. Well, that's funny because mine is 899-241-8247.
Oh. Hey, quick, round the table. Who do you think has the funniest mother's maiden name? Actually, it's mine. I know for a
definitely
fact.
Precious boys with their smoky toys ready to play us as a shellfish lover.
Oh, does that fresh boy know a fresh boy true?
Oh, glad to be a part of this piece of history. Fuck yeah, Jerry DDSG. When is the young going on this week in Jackin? I don't know, do you want to talk about masturbating first? I did it, and I left feeling very weird about it.
It's good to have a public record of how you masturbate.
Yeah, exactly.
I weighed the pros and cons and just did not have any skin in that game.
Yeah, I left and I was just like, I think it's fun to talk about it, and I'm just like, there's no reason for anyone to do that. The last shirt off. Alright, cool. So we did.
Fresh boy.
Yeah?
Oh.
I know, fresh boy you, fresh boy you, yes. Oh.
Jay White Jellies is also funny.
Wow, and I got a trope.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's like a
clitty
bang bang. That's pretty good. Oh, hey, that's my wife in a root mile. The shrimp one's last game, right? So that's different.
Oh, I can't be on Abe Lincoln's top hat. I'll get too hot under the collar.
Hell yeah, the fat president. There's a lot of fresh boys in the chat.
Mm. I see this. Oh yeah.
Yeah, dude. There's a whole. My mom's immediately sent us books.
Yeah.
There's a quiz book.
I made both of them, you idiots. Ending on a high note.
Ending on a very high note, Jake. Jake, thanks so much. Obviously, you're going to stick
around. I'll stick around a little bit.
For joining us for your blog. That was fucking awesome. And,
you really are.
Hold the neighbors.
All right. You think... That's really good.
Yeah.
That's very good. Go on top hat as Bernie.
No, I can't steal James Adomian's
shit. Yeah, exactly.
It's too strong.
All right, that is the end of the Jackbox running back. There it is for you.
Otherwise, you won't talk about it.
I love to talk about the wedding. It's my favorite thing to talk about.
Well, they turn it into a game.
Yes. Turn it into a game and I will enjoy whatever. Alright guys, don't go anywhere. I'm just going to put Mortal Kombat on for Reed and Andrew and I and Jake to duke it the fuck out. So do not go anywhere. It'll just be a quick changeover. Hit click your refresh button in about 30 seconds. Alright? Alright, see y'all in just a second, everybody.